Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch. Today I'll be talking about smile makeovers. Now smile is an integral part of our life. We feel when we feel happy, we smile, and a smile makes our day perfect. It makes a day bright. So and it's a important it's a part of our personality. Our smile, everybody's smile, individual smile is a part of their personality. Now there are situations when you feel you are not confident enough to smile. Maybe you have crooked teeth, or maybe you have overlapping teeth. You feel that you are not confident enough to show your smile, and you hide that smile. So I'm telling you that such problems can always be sorted out. There are solutions to all the problems with concerning your teeth. So you shouldn't hide a smile behind. You should be more confident to the world. That will help you in your every aspect of your life. So let me start off with by few problems which we feel we are uncomfortable. Now if we have teeth which is a little forward, or teeth which is irregular or crooked, or if we have gaps between the teeth, such situations make us uncomfortable to smile openly. So such problems can be sorted out with an orthodontic treatment, that is braces treatment. Or if you are not somebody who is willing to go for a braces treatment, who has not got the time for such a fixed treatment, and you are not comfortable in your professional life to wear braces, you can always go for aligner treatment. Aligner treatments are clear, they are invisible, it's hardly noticeable on your teeth, and you have the freedom to remove it at your own will. So that is one way of treating it. And there are also something called veneers. Veneers also correct minor irregularities between your teeth. And if your teeth is yellow in color, you have no other problems. Your teeth is yellow in color because of fluorosis. So such situations won't be solved with professional bleaching as well. So you have to go with something called veneers or crowns. When you have a decay in the front tooth, then too a dentist will do a root canal treatment. If it's an extensive decay, they'll do a root canal treatment and go ahead with the crown. So, and all these prostheses, whatever a dentist is placing on you, will be chosen. The color will be chosen, and the proportion of the teeth, everything, the size of the teeth, everything will be chosen according to your face shape and the color of your skin, and they will do their best to provide your perfect smile. So another problem is when you have a missing teeth or loose teeth in the front teeth, you have a missing tooth, or you have a decay and you have loose teeth. So if you have loose teeth, you have to go for an extraction, and the missing teeth and the loose teeth after an extraction can be treated with a fixed prosthesis. You can go for implants or bridges, but replacement of a missing teeth is vital. It's important to inhibit any bone loss happening, so that your shape of the jaw and your face doesn't alter. So if you're missing teeth in one part of your face, what happens is this cheek will get it will go inside. So your shape of your face is distorted. So replacement of missing teeth will also help to make your cheeks, your lips, and your smile as well look fuller. So these are the various treatment options. Like if you have a decay, get it treated, get a crown. And if you have missing teeth, get an implant and a fixed prosthesis. So these are some of the treatments you can do to make your smile better. So if you have any doubts, please feel free to contact us. You can visit us in this branch. This branch is located on Mosque Road, Fraser Town, diagonally opposite to KFC and 2 minutes from Mosque Supermarket. Also, you can contact us through our phone number, which is 080-420-670-11. Also, you can contact us through our toll-free number 1-800-10-28686. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy this talk, and we'll see you in our next talk. Thank you.